The need for urgent action on climate change has created a global shift towards local energy systems. These can provide local power, heat, and mobility. By working appropriately and effectively with national energy systems, a local system can be lower carbon, more efficient, and resilient to failure when managed effectively. Including local users and decision makers in the energy system can provide social and economic benefits. Over 50 researchers from 22 universities are gathering insights into the benefits of smart local energy systems, as well as the challenges that must be overcome to support their growth. Technologies associated with local energy systems are inaccessible to many. They're expensive and people don't often know how to use them. We need to find ways to change this. Advances in digitalization and AI may be key to unlocking some benefits. These need to be flexible so that local energy systems can be replicated, rolled out, and adapted at scale. Technological change is rapid. Policies must keep up. This means adapting regulatory structures to facilitate innovation and supporting local authorities so that they can deliver appropriate local energy systems. New skills are also needed to meet future challenges. Everyone involved in training and education must support the population to learn the skills required. Researchers within EnergyREV are investigating how to drive these changes. They're working to accelerate the uptake of smart local energy systems and ensure everyone benefits from them. Visit energyrev.org.uk to download their research outputs. To stay informed, sign up for our newsletter and join our network.